In the previous video, I showed the UVC configuration to get an image properly from the USB camera connected to ESP32S2. Also over Wi-Fi, the images could be viewed from the devices on the same network. Please check it out if you missed it. This is a demonstration of uploading an image received from a USB web camera to the display connected to ESP32S2. As mentioned before, my USB camera can only get images with resolutions of 320 by 240 and 800 by 600. Since there is no interface descriptor with the possible resolution, it was not possible to set the correct settings. So I set the resolution to 320 by 240 for this demo. The frame rate is approximately 22 FPS. According to the official page, the frame rate of 320 by 240 when uploading to the display directory is approximately 15 FPS. The reason my results are a little better seems to be the type of the display. On the official page, the display is connected with a full wire SPI, but in the case of the product I have, it's connected with 16 bits parallel so it can draw images faster. If I have a different type of S2 device, I would have been able to test it, but this is the only one I have for now. The product I use here is from MakerFabs and has 2 MB of PS RAM. Here is the official example I used for this demo. I ran into a problem when trying to run this example with my device. Unfortunately, their screen driver does not officially support the ILI9488 display. It's not easy to do. So I had to change the code of the screen part to my favorite Ravian GFX. My code for this one can be found in my GitHub repository. If the display you have is officially supported by the expressive IoT solution, it's recommended to use it as it is because it's optional. The way it works is simple. S2 reads mjpeg stream from connected USB camera. mjpeg is that JPEG images are arranged in chronological order to express images. Since this cannot be directly interpreted on the display, it's decoded as a JPEG image and drawn on the screen. That's it, it works as it is. It's very interesting to be able to use a USB camera through the native USB interface of S2 or S3. Although it has a raw transfer rate of 12 megabits per second, I think it will definitely be helpful for some projects. If possible, I think it will be good to make an OpenCV project that works with USB camera. I will try it out if I get a chance. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. See you on the next project.